Hey guys, for today's video, magluto ako ng lunch ko. Since namimiss ko na yung beef steak, Filipino style, ito ang i-prepare ko for today. So I just put like 4 tablespoons of oil. So papan-fried ko lang yung onion. And then minarinate ko na yung beef. Like an hour ago, kasi malbigisan lang. So before you fry the beef, i-drain mo muna siya. After ito siyang na-fry, susulay ko naman yung garlic. Susulay the garlic. And ito na yung garlic. It is 2 cloves of garlic. Lalagay ko yun sa ibabaw. And garlic is brown. So, when the garlic turns brown, you can put this marinade again. So after I sauteed the onion and garlic, binalik ko yun yung meat sa pan and I added the marinade and some water. Let it boil. You can add a little bit of water kasi it's better kung meat is tender. Simmer it para maging tender yung beef. And I'll be back later.